Joseph is a pip. He's very friendly. He says hello to everybody he sees. He is just very vivacious and very smart. We can't believe how much he picks up, and he's just a joy.
The follow-up for children with single ventricle physiology involves comprehensive evaluation of their heart muscle function, the surgical connections that were made as part of their staged operations, the cardiac pressures, the pressures in their lungs, as well as their heart rhythm. This comprehensive general health assessment is very important to assess their long-term cardiac well-being and life expectancy.
From a heart standpoint, most of these children are very good at adapting to their limitations. And so if they're on the playground playing with other children, they will play with them and get around with them and limit themselves as they need to.
We've really pushed the field in you know, making this a heart disease that is not only not fatal, but is actually very survivable with good outcomes. And shouldered on that is a transition to trying to optimize neurodevelopmental outcomes.
We're finding out that there are neurologic abnormalities that many of these children have and will have as they grow older. Some of them with school learning difficulties, some of them with ADHD issues, and some of them even more complex than this. So it's not just limited to their heart, it's the neurologic abnormalities that are beginning to show up that in some children are very minor and others are more significant.
One thing that we have seen is the rhythm problems. They may need to have additional surgery to convert their older style Fontan operation to a newer style. Some have required pacemakers. Some, if their heart function has deteriorated over time, have required a heart transplant. What I tell families is that there are more adults now than there are children living with congenital heart disease, which frankly is a testimony to the fact we've been pretty successful at dealing with these conditions.
Our mission is to help children with heart disease and to help their families get through this difficult problem, to do whatever we can to make their lives better.
After the first surgery, you know, we always talk about blue babies and all this other stuff, and he came home, he was, you know, pink, he's warm, you know, he's running around. He's the only one out of the three of them that broke his arm. He climbs and everything, you know, it's a, you know, you think he'd really be tired. He's not, you know, he runs around like crazy.
We're so lucky, we're so blessed and lucky that he was born where he was and when he was and that he has these people taking care of him. We wouldn't want to be anywhere else but here.
It gives us a lot of hope, you know, that he'll live long into the future.
Mm-hmm.
And that's very comforting.
What moves me is to work with the families and to work with the children and to give them the best possible care that we can provide. That's first and foremost.
And to see them grow and to see them integrated into the family and to see them interface with their parents and their siblings just as you would any other routine and normal child.
To be able to take the heart of a child and fix it so that the physiology is better and the child has a chance at a long life. That's very gratifying.
There's nothing better than seeing the kids come back when they're 4 or 5 years old.
And really see that they're just like any other kid.
A child who had hypoplastic left heart syndrome, who I walked into the intensive care unit one day, he was 6 years old and he was there with a broken leg. I said, what are you doing here? Well, he was out mountain boarding with his cousins. Well, I'm really sorry he broke his leg, but I'm really happy that here's a child who 20 years ago would have been dead and he's alive to be out. Mountain boarding with his cousins. That's why to do it.
Through the Fetal Heart Program, we're now able to offer hope and promise for the future for these children to go on to lead happy and healthy lives. And that's what this is all about.